so cold in there. Whoops. Morning, Nihil. I fucked up. Oh. Damn it. Fell asleep watching Pizza Me Mario. Must have rated Syax, and Syax must have rated you. No. Syax didn't rate here. Maybe an auto host. That's the more likely scenario. That wasn't pretty at all. I don't know how to dodge that. Don't know how to dodge that. Don't know how to dodge it. Tried that, didn't work. It's not sprinting to the left or right. Down just a hair. It's a little loud. Mid fight. Good morning. How do you sleep?
I'm not that excited today.
Why?
6 hours.
What?
6 hours today in school.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. 6 hours of school. Oh no. Sitting in a good spot. That's where we gotta get. Thank you. Wait, why didn't I have a resurrect after getting the killing blow there? For the, yeah. That was weird. Unfortunate. Everyone on Reddit is whining about the jump grab, so it must be unavoidable. I mean, there's a couple of times it looks like I avoided being grabbed, but I still got hit by the body slam or something when he hit the ground. Just missed it. There we go. You can definitely avoid it. Just not like that. You kind of have to run under them. Basically, you have to recognize that that's what he's doing. And as soon as he jumps in the air, you run under him. Now, I don't care about being a boss. What the shit, man? Air official. Now I'm out of divine Betty as well. Out of spirit shards, out of divine confetti. Sit down. Apparently you can jump above them. I was on the headless when I used the confetti. Are you talking about the actual mob named Headless? I can get more. Just might do some farming off stream. Got greedy. Let's go! Get fucked, you goddamn ape. Ooh, centipede. Finally. It's over. God damn, what a bite. A slender finger of a young woman can be fitted to the shinobi prosthetic to create a prosthetic tool found in the belly of the guardian ape. It is partially digested. There's a shinobi technique called the finger whistle that can drive beasts wild. The one who used it before clearly used it for this purpose, as evidenced by the finger's open hole. Oh, thank you, thank you.